Chloe, how about a dance with an awesome guy?